the world's largest camera installed on the Vera C. Rubin Observatory Telescope. Engineers have successfully installed the world's largest and most advanced digital camera on the telescope of the Vera C. Rubin Observatory, located atop the 2,713-meter-high Cerro Pachon Mountain in the Chilean Andes. The LSST, Legacy Survey of Space and Time, camera boasts an astonishing 3,200-megapixel resolution, making it the largest digital camera ever built. To put its size into perspective, it's as big as a car and weighs over 3 tons. Each image it captures is so detailed that you would need 378 ultra-high-definition 4K TVs to view it at full resolution. With an 8.4-meter-wide primary mirror and a record-breaking 1.57-meter lens, the LSST will allow astronomers to see objects 100 million times dimmer than what the human eye can detect. But what truly sets the LSST apart is its unparalleled speed and coverage. Every 15 seconds, the camera will capture a new ultra-detailed image of the sky. Over the course of just 3 nights, it will create a complete high-resolution map of the entire visible celestial sphere. This continuous scanning will allow scientists to track supernovae, fast-moving asteroids, and other transient cosmic events in real time, something no other observatory has achieved at this scale. By collecting unprecedented amounts of astronomical data, the Vera C. Rubin Observatory will revolutionize our understanding of the universe's evolution, the nature of dark matter and dark energy, and the behavior of supernovae, asteroids, and other transient celestial phenomena. Scientists will also use the LSST to track potentially hazardous asteroids, providing critical insights for planetary defense. The first images captured by the LSST camera are expected to be published in July 2025, marking the beginning of a new era in astronomy.